the 100 meters final at the World Under 20 Championships. And they are away, and a good start made by Monnering and also by Zohri. And Schwartz is being pushed really hard here. It's very, very close as they approach the line. And on the outside, it's Zohri of Indonesia. It's a big story in the 100 meters final. 10.19. Zohri is the new champion, a new national record. And we have a new world champion in Tampere.